Hi everyone, my name is Luciana. I'm the CEO of Love Mondays. Today, you don't know what it's like to work at a company until you actually start working there. But then, if you don't like it, it's already too late. This results in unhappy employees, low productivity, high turnover, and high recruitment costs. This is the problem that Love Mondays solves. Love Mondays lets candidates look inside companies and get the real deal on how it is to work there. We do this by providing them access to company reviews, all posted by employees who actually work at the company. Here, they say what they like, what they don't like about the company, and how happy they are according to different criteria. All reviews are 100% anonymous so that employees can tell the truth. Candidates can already compare between hundreds of companies already reviewed on the platform. But companies also have a voice. This is the company page where they can post photos of the office, interviews with employees, videos, and jobs. In summary, this is the page where the company builds their employer brand. What exactly do I mean by employer brand? The same way that companies invest in their product brands in order to attract consumers, today they need to invest in employer branding in order to recruit professionals from the market. Companies invest in employer branding because Brazil is the second hardest country to recruit in the world. Also, this is the first time in Brazilian history where employees have a choice of where they work. Our business model is selling this employer branding page to companies, attract, engage, and recruit candidates. In future, we'll also be able to generate revenue with the big data we collect on the site. The recruitment market is already substantial in Brazil, being valued at R$3.5 billion, half a billion of which is the online portion. To give you an idea of the growth potential of this market, when we compare it to the US, over there they spend 15 times as much on online recruitment. What this tells us is that this is still a nascent market in Brazil, and there is enormous opportunity for growth ahead. As a proof of this growth potential, recently SEEK, an Australian company, has acquired Kato for 4 times its annual revenue, a valuation that proves that experts believe in the potential of the market. This is also a business model proved by Glassdoor in the US, which has received over $90 million in investment to date. Our team is uniquely positioned to make this business a success. I'm Luciana, I have experience in marketing and sales. I am Brazilian, but I have worked in the UK most of my career at Johnson & Johnson and also did an MBA in Oxford. Dave, our CFO, has experience in strategy and finance, worked at the Boston Consulting Group, and also has an MBA from Oxford. Shane, our CTO, has over 10 years web development experience and has founded and was the CTO of a hotel's reservation website. We also have 2 very strong advisors. Rob Brower was the former head of Monster.com for Latin America, and Ney Silva is the former head of HR for companies like Natura and Gerdau. We launched our new platform just over 2 months ago and I have had great progress with 70,000 page views, 4,000 users registered, and over 700 reviews. The investors also believe in Love Mondays. We recently won the Latin America Startup Challenge, the biggest Latin America competition for startups, and are also part of Startup Brazil. Here, I want you to remember 3 things. We have a proven business model, a strong team, and we understand the economics to grow this business. Now, we need an investment to make it happen. This is Love Mondays, helping professionals. Love Mondays. Thank you.